Hello and welcome to another Top Build Carpentry's tool review. So today I'm going to show you and give you a full review on the Dewalt battery and charger case system and why it's a kind of must have for my van. The code on this is the DWST83470. I'll also be showing a couple of other Dewalt products that I couldn't live without now that I've had them and give you my overall view on why I think they're good. So the Dewalt charging case for me is a must have on the van because not only does it protect all my batteries, but it keeps them in one place. It's also got two charging ports on the top, so you can charge two batteries at the same time. It holds up to 12 batteries, but that is based on like 18 volt or smaller. If you use a lot of flex volt batteries like myself, you know, I wouldn't say it's the best just for that because you're not getting that many in and it's quite awkward. So I'll show you what things I think are good about it and what things aren't so good or where some improvements could have been made in the design. But overall, it's not bad. It is expensive for what it is, but on my behalf, I want to keep my batteries in one place. I want to be able to find them and I can also see what's charged up at what point. So throughout the job, you know, I can keep me going over to this charger and see what ones are charged. I face them all upwards so that I can check the life on every battery and just swap them accordingly. It does have to shut it, you have to lift that bar on the side, the arm, and it does have two battery indicators on the top. So if you are working and you've got your box shut, it has two red indicators that will flash and then stay solid when it's charged. So it does also have a seal which is moisture and dust resistant. So here's a bit of a close up. So as you can see, it stores the batteries in nice. And as I say, I put all my batteries facing upwards so I can see what's in. If you've got a lot of 18 volt batteries, it's great for it. Flex volt, not so great because you do end up with gaps obviously rattling round. So that is one downfall, I would have said. As you can see, you've got two flashing indicators. You've got a USB port in the centre. To shut the lid, you do have to lift up that lever on the right. And yeah, you've got the two flashing lights indicating which one's charged, which one's not charged. And round on the back, you have quite a neat system to wrap the cable up, and then you have a USB-C port, and back on the inside you have a USB port to charge your phone and accessories, and it does have a fan to distribute the heat when the batteries are charging. And while we're talking batteries, another must-have product of mine is the Dewalt DCB104, the four-port charger. Obviously, if you are a professional and you're using Dewalt stuff throughout the day, this to me was a game changer because my batteries are just constantly charged. I did have this prior to buying the box.
I'm glad I bought it. Me as a carpenter on a day-to-day use when I'm out fitting, it's handy for me. It's protecting my batteries, making them last longer, and I can see what's charged, organized, which what I like. So I'm personally going to buy it. I do think it's probably a bit pricey for what it is because it does feel a bit like a box that charges, but it is handy to have on the van and I'm glad I bought it. And would I buy it again? Yes, if that broke, I'd replace it and I'd buy it again. Hope this video has helped as well, showing obviously the other charger and, you know, if it's come of any use to you. Do subscribe, I'm going to be doing more videos on different products, different tools. A lot of videos showing how we make our different things. And if you do want to check out our work, head over to Instagram at Top Build Carpentry and you can see us over there. Thanks for watching.